Good morning, friends. So this is the greenhouse. A little empty already. But I'm so behind on planting. They're all up here. And I think I got overboard on seeds. I have so much plants. Don't know where to put it. Garden is full. As you can see, cut some strawberries, more plants here. I gotta find room for them. So much. On this side is also getting full. This is my walkway. Can't plant anything in the middle. And these are beans, and the idea is for it to climb on this trellis. And look, the corn is up. Got more Swiss chards here. This is our favorite. This is my potato. Right. And got some more tomatoes. Favorite area. We turned in the fountain to a planter. See? We drilled some holes in the bottom. This is my fig tree. No figs yet. Planted it in a big box. Onions, more peppers. More fig. And this is my calamansi. And here, nothing really on the side. My chitlipin is coming back. Got rosemary. This is jasmine. My lavender is back. Smells good. This is my citronella plant. My eggplant and lemongrass. I have to clean this area. This one is going to a bigger pot, and this one, this is my little fig. Got thyme, more jasmine. I had to buy extra watermelon plant because mine is not doing so well. Got pepper plant behind it. And that's it. Quick view of the garden. And I gotta find room for all this. Have a good day. Bye.